5:01 right now, our top story this morning, the Pitt football team prepping for its trip to the BBVA Compass Bowl as university officials are looking for a new head coach again. Today at noon, Coach Dave Wannstedt will hold a news conference to discuss if he will be with the team on that trip to Birmingham on January 8th. We're going to be at that press conference. This is fired Pitt head coach Mike Haywood answers charges of domestic assault in a courtroom in South Bend, Indiana today.
Yeah, it's been a big story all weekend, and it is today as well. And Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra is live at Pitt with more of the details. Amber.
Yeah, later today, Mike Haywood will go before a judge on charges of domestic assault. Now, just 16 days after Pitt hired him to lead the football team, they fired him, a move that he calls unfair. He was hired in early December, Pitt officials referring to him at the time of a man of character and integrity, hoping he would be a good role model for the players. But Saturday, Pitt announced they were firing him just one day after he was arrested for assaulting the mother of his one-year-old son at his home in South Bend. Now, Haywood is accused of pushing her and holding her in a chokehold, bruising her neck, her arms, and her back. If convicted, he could face anywhere from 6 months to 3 years behind bars. Now, over the weekend, Haywood told an Indiana television station, quote, "It isn't fair. The truth will eventually come out." While he is out of jail, he will have his chance to tell his side of the story at his hearing that's again set for 1:30 this afternoon. Of course, stay with us for all the latest developments of this story. For now, they're reporting live from the Pitt campus. Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.
Thanks, Amber. And Pitt says that the search for a new coach is already underway. There are reports out there that two men with ties to Western Pennsylvania could be up for consideration. The NFL Network is reporting that Bengals head coach Marvin Lewis is on Pitt's short list to fill that job. Lewis's contract with the Bengals expires after this season and might not be renewed, according to the network. Lewis was born in McDonald and went to Fort Cherry High School in Washington County. Also, Penn State's Joe Paterno says he thinks Pitt should hire Lions defensive coordinator Tom Bradley. Bradley is also from Western Pennsylvania, and his brother is the head surgeon for the Steelers. No comment this morning from Pitt about that search.